this brother just busted this guy. Just busted this guy.
Why?
Because he pointed out that the Albanian Muslims said, the Albanian Muslims said that the Quran was not wrong. And he said it was not wrong because it's just a translation. But then I asked him, does he know Arabic? And he said, not so much. So on the one hand, we have translations given by Saudi, Arab, Muslim linguists. And on the other hand, we have an ignorant Albanian Muslim arguing for Arabization, telling me that the Quran is right when he doesn't know Arabic and he doesn't know embryology. That is how closed-minded he is.
Okay, final words, Bob.
So,
what happened there, Bob, from the beginning?
I implore you, if you're a Muslim listening to this, what you've seen again
and again and again
are Muslims in a very closed-minded way simply saying that these arguments are not valid without considering them, and they're frightened to consider them. What you're seeing on Microcosm here in the corner is what awaits us all if we lived in an Islamic society. Not one of them has an argument to my argument. So what would your response be to this? What would your response be to this?
Take your little book and go with it.
This is your book. It's your book. Are you not a Muslim? It's not a Muslim.
Hypocrite.
Are you not a Muslim?
Hypocrite.
Maybe he's not a Muslim.
Hypocrite.
He says hypocrite. But where's his proof?
Hypocrite. Tell me when the Christians went to Africa. Why did they say?
Is this the
Quran? Why did they say?
Is this the Quran?
Why did God receive people? Europeans, Christians, come to Africa and say, close your eyes and pray to God. When the Africans close their eyes, the man was gone. So don't tell me, hypocrite.
And what about